Hello, my lovely ladies. I've missed you so much. I haven't been gone. I've been here and there online, when I could. But I'm here. I haven't gone anywhere. I'm not going nowhere, and I'm coming back regularly now, so I'll have videos up regularly, not just once a month or once a, every few weeks or whatever. Every couple weeks. But I have a bundle, but that is not, I'll show you that in a second. I wanted to show you a couple things I've been doing, a few things. I'm not going to show you all of it because I'll just show you like three designs I've done, or two designs really, because that one's really like nothing. So this one I have on my nails now, and I'll show you what I did. This one right here I did. This is my freehand. I wanted something really springy. And then this one, I started on Facebook with a silhouette and then I redid it because it wasn't how I liked it. So now I'm just gonna figure out what I'm gonna color it. I've been staring at this for weeks, guys. Weeks, wondering what I'm gonna do with this mermaid because it's driving me nuts. I've had a lot of amazing suggestions, believe me. I just haven't made up my mind what I want to do. Definitely not going to do a face. It's too small. So I'm going to make it like solid colors. Like glitter or shimmers, maybe. That type of thing. But the tail definitely going to have multicolor. But anyway, so I've been doing freehand. I've been doing my nails. As you could see, I did my nails. And there's that. Design. I only did one flower though. And it is so hard to get it. Actually, it goes like that. There we go. It is so hard to get it on your non-dominant hand. It really is. It took me forever. And I still, like, I've been practicing with my acrylics and I've been doing it for a long time and I can never get exact with the hands. One hand is always better than the other, and so on and so forth. You know. So I wanted to say how much I missed you guys, and I'm so excited to be back. I've had a lot of personal things going on, and I wasn't able to do videos at that time. I am now, so I'm back, and I'm so happy and so relieved to be back. You have no idea. No idea. I missed you guys so much. So much. So, all right. So I have this bundle. It's a huge bundle, guys. I can't get through it all. There's a lot of free stuff in it. It's 75 for USA. It's for Canada, it is 86, and for international is 94. Now, I did the video already once. It came to 30 minutes. So I cannot do the same thing again in this video because this is crazy. So I'm gonna like roll over like the piles of like the glitter and then the resin pieces that I have for the crafting part of it. It's a crafting and nail bundle, okay? So I'm gonna like show you like by skimming through it. I'm going to show you some really pretty pieces and then I'm going to skim over a lot of it because it is a lot of stuff. There's over 120 bags. There's over 120 bags in this alone. It is crazy. So you have six washies, right? Yeah, two, four, six. Yeah. Oh, seven. You have seven washies. Okay, so let's just show you them all at once. Now these, oops, these two are free. These ones. So you get two free washies and you get one, two, three, four, five that aren't with the bundle. Okay. You got some tags that these are free. you get this clear stamper. It's a crown stamper. You get this ribbon. It's ice cream and animal print. I thought they were so cute. These foils are free. A springy, and that one's more like a clubby club night type of foil. this whole bag right here is free, and I'll show you what's in there in a second. The buffer is free. This is free. They're cute. These design tips are free. You get the hand, the lint-free wipes. These sand bands, there's 11 pieces. These glow-in-the-dark daisies can go for crafting or nails, and they really, really do glow. Okay, then we got some of these. These are free. AB satin cutouts, pink, orange, blue, and green. And this is what you get, a star, heart, or a star, heart, and butterfly. Blue is the only one that only has the butterfly and star. But that's what they look like. These are free, okay? Then you got these stencils, or you can paint them or do whatever you like with these. They're wooden stencils. They're Paris ones. And it has two, I got you two of each one. Two crowns, two Eiffel Towers, two of these, and two of these. Like, they're like regular ovals. They got a hole in it, as you can see. Like a tag if you want to paint it and, you know, do something on it. Then you got these three molds, okay? Now this one is, this is the umbrella and the hat, sun hat. And it's very detailed, very beautiful. Then you get the three different cupcakes and the three different candies. The candies has different sizes, very detailed, and the cupcakes, different details. This cupcake has a swirl. This cupcake has, I think, a bow or a heart. And then this one is just like a regular type of cupcake. And then the last mold is this palm tree. See the coconuts there? And then the shirt and shorts. I thought those were cute. And then you get all these tips. Now this is 500 here. Then you have different types of color tips in there. These are one set. This is 500 tips. These ones with the zebra. The colored ones are one set. And then four orange wood sticks. Like each one, like the blue has one set. The purple has one set and so on. Now there is one set of two of each size. Is the aquarium tips. Now these aquarium tips are so easy. They really are. I mean, it's small. You know what I mean? It's small to put, like, this, as you could see how big it really is where you put the baby oil. But it makes it a lot easier. So that is the tips. You get these glow-in-the-dark butterflies. These are for crafting. Okay. Glow-in-the-dark butterflies. Alright, so this is the glitter. Okay. Oh, you get my daughter stuck in this free file. This cute little file for you guys. Then this is a drill, a manual drill, nail drill. Or you can use it for crafting. If you need a hole in something. Plastic that you need. So there's that. And you get all these glitters. Okay. You get some spangles. Alright, well, they're pearl mylar. There's pink fish scales. There's seafoam green, baby pink. You get a lot of the dots. You get some holographics in there. Holographic glitters, I mean, there's teal or aqua, green, silver, pink. There's quite a bit in here. There's a couple fine, too. These are matte white bunny heads. Everything is 2 teaspoons, except for the spangles, is 1.5. And there is 2 spangles that just have a teaspoon in there. And that's the white matte white bunny heads. You get these lavender flowers, perfect for spring. And you, where are they? I can't find them. They're here somewhere. White bunny heads and something else. Oh, here's the rainbow hexes. Let me move all these anyway. So you get a ton of glitters here. Alright. I'm going to move it, this stuff over here. So that is all the glitters. You get the Mermaid Flakes blue with the gold tint. You get the purple, the blue tint. You get the rainbow. And you get the rose gold. Now, my mixes, you get Masquerade Queen, you get the Caramel Chocolate, you get the Crystal Garden, you get Mermaid Queen, and then these three are a collection. There's more to it, but I didn't have enough to give. There's more in the collection, different ones. Pink Flutter, Aqua Flutter, and Sea Spray Flutter. All right, so I'm going to try to go through this really fast. So this is the cameo. Two large cameos. There's medium-sized cameos. These are more like distressed. These. Trying to zip through this because there is a lot here. The elephants. You get these. Four of each color. Rock candy, more flowers. These are strawberries with the hearts, mustaches. These are cherries, Minnie Mouse, two of them. You get these flowers, these. Oh, here's the other spangles. There's that one. Coconut ice smiler. And the yellow. This is a teaspoon. Okay, these are for crafting only. These are not for nails. These are transparent. So you get these ovals. You get these bows. You get these butterflies. This and this is like a cloth material. That's free. This. I have a ton of those. I only parted with very few. I wasn't parting with any more because I love these. So I didn't want to part with too many of them because I use those. There's these candies. These hearts, these bunnies, flowers, these are studs, more candies, more candy. Oh, not this one. Sorry, guys. I didn't even see that. That was broke. Thank God I looked at it now. These flowers, these mint flowers, these ones, we have green, we have dark pink. This is a dark pink, because here's the red. Oh yeah, purple. It's a 6-piece set for each one. I have more of these too. Light green. Light pink. And white. We have these buttons. We have these stars, these strawberries and these bonnets. They're so pretty, like a 1920s hat. Oh, here they are. Coffee and like a royal blue color. We have these butterflies. We have these flowers. We have these flowers. They look like fish scales. Okay. These bunnies, red and yellow. We have these scissors, two of each color. We have these butterflies. Oh, these are into aqua ones. This is the red rosette ones, star and a circle. These are the heart key. So cute. The aqua squares. These are the light green large bows. Oh, here's the light blue pearl stars. They're free. The star ones are free. These are the lime green dresses. This is the purple butterflies and purple flowers. And these are the light pink strawberries, like glitter in them. Okay, so that is what you get. This is 75 shipped USA, 86 shipped Canada, international is 94 shipped. So that's with shipping included. There's over 120 bags, and that is what you get. All of this, oops, not the dotting tool. All those glitters. You get a lot of the nail stuff. Here's more of the crafting. That's free. Like I said, you get these washi. You get the wipes, the ribbon. That free. That free. That free. You got your stamper. Oops. Okay. These are free. You get some of the tags. These are free. Wow. There's like a ton. Oops. Sorry, guys. Open. Oh my goodness. I can't even get it. There we go. It wasn't gone. So lastly, this is also free. You get, this is like a tablespoon, maybe more, of this mix. It's called Precious Memories. It is a beautiful spring mix. So you get that mix. It goes with these resin bows, pink, blue, and white. These Swarovskis and those alloys. You also get these little post-its. And these four free mixes. These are not my mixes. These were mixes that were given to me when I bought something from that store online. Those are free mixes. They're not mine. It says bought mix on it, but I did not buy them. I'm going to change that tag that's on them. Whatever. I'm afraid if I do, I'll rip it. So I just left it alone. So that's also free. And I will part with enough to do like one nail each on your set is maybe a little bit of this. This is Swarovski Crush. Not a lot, a little bit. Because this is all I got. This was over $10 for this little bit. So I will part with a little bit of it, enough to do one nail for each finger, for each hand. I mean, they're gorgeous, the Swarovski cut crystal. So yes, anyway, as I was saying, I wanted to make this as quick as possible. Last time was 30 minutes, now I'm coming on 20 minutes. 10 minutes faster than the last time. So this is 75 shipped for USA. 86 for Canada, international, everywhere else in the world is 94. I am so happy. I won't be doing these bundles like I used to. If I have a bunch of stuff to do, that I get or whatever, I will do a bag or a bundle or whatever. But it's not gonna be like every video, oh, glitter for sale, glitter for sale, glitter for sale, glitter for sale. I'm gonna continue like I used to. I used to manage both very well back then. I sold bags, I did nail stuff, and that's the way I want to do it again. Because I truly, truly miss doing nails. I miss it, miss it, miss it. When I had the time, if I had a second, I would do some nail art. As you can see, I was just practicing on like this nail here. I did this one. I was just messing around, doing some designs, nothing, just random stuff I was doing, nothing, I have other ones too, a ton of them, different ones that I've done. But I truly want to get back into it, like this one with the butterfly. This one. But I need to keep practicing because I've gotten away from it, and I was so rusty doing my nails. I truly was rusty doing them. I cannot believe how rusty I am, because I used to be able to do them so much better. It's like now, oh, I was started with fish scales in here, and then I changed my mind, so I just went to the glitter. So I left it for now till I'm ready to change it up. But yeah. I like my nails, but I could do better. I know I can do better. So I want to keep going and hopefully get some videos with some acrylic and you know what I mean? Go back to what I was doing. I missed you guys so much. I'm so glad to be back. I hope you guys liked the video. It's not really much to like. My next video, it's going to be a really quick video because my planner, I did a few months in my planner. But I wanted to show you what I'm going to do for April. And I hope you want to watch that with me or do that with me. Oh my God, it's like I'm freaking brand new at this. I can't even talk. It's like I'm a new person doing videos again. This is crazy. Oh, well, I don't know. I missed you guys, and I'm just like all blah, 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 blah. I could talk forever. But oh my God, I'm already at 22 minutes, going on 23. So, all right, I'll shut up. I will get off and I will do a whole new video so I can talk your ears off again. So, I love you guys. Stay tuned for the next video. I might put it up tomorrow or later. I'm not sure. But oh, anyway, if you're interested, email me in the description box. Anything else, just comment down below. I'm here if you have any questions, and I love you guys. Bye. It's so good to be back.